Hey there, welcome to today's video, and today we're going to be looking at a game called Red Line Rush, which is an endless runner, but instead of like running like you would in Temple Run, this is actually cars. You're doing exactly the same. The car will move forward on its own and you just have to control the direction that it's going, either left or right. Pick up all these coins, as many coins as you can, because these coins will give you boosts and power-ups, or let you buy some anyway. And just make sure you don't bang into any vehicles or any obstructions. You can hit road signs, they won't stop you in your tracks. Yikes. But just aim for these coins and collect them, and there's a power-up there to collect that. It's nitro, and when you're on things like nitro and boost, it doesn't matter what you hit, you won't basically crash. Oh, lots of near misses there. What's this? Nitro again. It's a good job. It's a nice, easy to play game. It's pretty cool actually. If you like endless runners, then this is probably right up your street and you're going to crash them. So when you've crashed, it'll tell you your score and how far up the leaderboard you are as well. If you want to go to the shop, you can do, and in there you can buy upgrades. So for example here, you can buy these upgrades. There's boosts as well, so if you want like a head start or a larger head start or shields, things like that you can buy. And also, you can go to the garage. And at the garage you can choose different vinyl, so like different patterns on your car, and also you can buy different colours, like I chose the pink. And you buy them all with your coins that you earn up here. And you do build up pretty quick. If you want to buy some more though, you can do as in-app purchase. There's also different cars that you can choose, but again you've got to get them with coins. And there's also different locations, and again, you've got to use coins for them. So either buy some in-app or just play until they build up. So that's Red Line Racing. As I say, it's a really cool game. Give it a try. It was free when I downloaded it. I don't know if it's still free now. I think it was just temporarily free. But it's still worth giving it a go. It's a nice endless runner. So if you tried, let me know what you think, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye for now.